What part of method 2 is wrong? Okay, let's take a look. So here's the original equation. 3 plus e to the x plus 1's power, that's equal to 10 minus e to the x. So first, we can put all the terms with x on one side and then the numbers on the other. Let's go ahead and add e to the x to both sides. So we will have e to the x plus 1 plus e to the x, and that's equal to, subtract 3 to both sides, we'll get 7. Now, let me write this down again. We have e to the x plus 1 plus e to the x, that's equal to 7. Right here, we have the x in the exponent of e. So to get rid of the e, I want to take log base e, which is the ln. But if I do ln here, and ln here, this right here is not correct. We cannot just take the ln individually. If you want to take the ln right here, you have to make sure you do it to the entire left-hand side. So put it right here, the whole thing, and then like that. Make sure you do not distribute the ln and get this. That's not correct. So before we continue, let me just remind you guys the properties of the natural logs. When we have ln of, let's say, a plus b, this right here is not equal to ln a plus ln b. They are not the same thing. Well, when can we really break it apart? That's when we have a multiplication inside. When we have ln a times b, this right here is equal to ln of the first, which is the a, and then the multiplication will give you the plus right here. And then we have the ln b. This is correct, not this. So make sure you do not distribute, but can we continue from here though? Yes, as long as we see a multiplication inside, then we can use this property to break it apart. And let me show you how to do that. Firstly, we have e to the x plus 1. We can break it apart by using the rule of exponents. So this is ln of e to the x times e to the first, and then plus e to the x, and that's equal to ln 7. When we have one thing inside the ln, you don't really need to use the parentheses. Then we see we have e to the x, e to the x. We can factor that out. So we have ln of e to the x times, from the first term we have e to the first power left, which is just e, plus, we took out e to the x already, but make sure you still have the 1. And that's equal to ln 7. Now, as we can see, on the inside, we have e to the x times this quantity. So we can utilize this property to break it apart. And we will get ln of the first plus ln of the second. And we still have the ln 7. So this is how you can break it apart, not this. So to continue, notice we only have the x right here. And we can actually cancel the ln and an e together. That's very nice. And in fact, this is just a number which we can compute it on our calculator. So this right here is the x. And that's equal to, let's subtract this number to both sides. So we will have ln 7. And then minus ln of e plus 1. And that's pretty much it. And finally though, if you would like, you can also use the log property to put them together. This right here, it's the same as just one single ln, and then the first thing inside on the top, divided by the second thing, which is e plus 1 on the bottom. And then you can use the calculator to compute the approximation for this, which I will leave that to you. So that's it.